Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about FileVault Management. So, what is FileVault Management? FileVault Management refers to the ability to manage full disk encryption, or FDE, on macOS devices, as well as the secure storage of recovery keys. FileVault is an Apple utility that is used to encrypt data stored within a hard drive when it is at rest or not in use. With an increasing focus on data security through the past decade, full disk encryption is quickly becoming an industry security standard for most modern IT organizations. Add in the popularity of Macs in the office, and it's easy to see how the ability to manage FileVault throughout an organization can be useful. The challenge for IT organizations has been that implementing FDE across a fleet of Macs has been difficult because it's not a fully automated process. Not only does FDE traditionally have to be enabled for each user and machine, but admins also need a way to securely store recovery keys. Thankfully, there is a next-generation cloud directory service which includes a full-fledged FileVault management policy. It's called JumpCloud Directory as a Service, and it has the ability to enable FileVault 2 remotely across Mac fleets, and can also escrow individual recovery keys with ease. Contact JumpCloud to learn how you can manage FileVault 2 across your Mac fleet with the Directory as a Service platform. You can also sign up for a free account and see for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Finally, subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.